Right, all right, it's me again, the coupon lady, showing you the power of the coupons. Again, this is something else. It was some of the stuff is kind of the same stuff, except maybe the ice cream. Yeah, I think it's different Atkins dinners. This one, these actually have a $2 coupon, so you know I can't wait to open up these just to get the coupon. And I got some more, I got two more bags of fries. So here I have a total of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. A total of 8 items again. So, like I said, these were 2 for $8. So these were $4 a piece. The Atkins was 2 for $7. The Eggos was 2 for $5. And these potatoes were 2 for $6. All right, let me show you my receipt again. This makes the third video for this particular sale. I don't know if I'm going to do any more because I probably don't have any more room in my deep freezer. That's one reason I can't do it again. So let me show you. Here it is right here. With a total of $10 that I spent on everything. So when I get finished, if I do some more sales throughout the week, I'm going to do a big video at the end to show you everything that I got and how much I saved on everything. All right. Thanks for looking and happy shopping.